And that was a nice treat by designer Yaku to help shell developers to deliver accurate animations on the upcoming new menu. Because the one thing we can all agree upon, is that GNOME always gives extremely balanced animations. And if you disagree? The blends are on GitLab, so you can participate on the project, and make it better maybe?